This abandoned house dates all the way back to 1880, meaning that it's been standing for almost 150 years. The 7-bedroom, 3-bathroom, 3,500 square foot colonial monster is also located on rolling grass farmland in rural Delaware County, New York. Certainly the best part of exploring this abandoned home was all of the antiques that were all left behind.